Gable Stage presents the Miami premiere of A Doll's House Part 2 by Lucas Neath. The sequel to Henrik Ibsen's A Doll's House has been called contemporary yet sensationally funny. 15 years earlier, a door slammed closed in 1879 Norway, and a young wife and mother left her family, freeing herself from the shackles of societal constraints. In A Doll's House Part 2, she has returned. Running February 24th through March 19th at Gable Stage, located in the historic Biltmore Hotel. Tickets at GableStage.org.